Hi guys, this is Faizan Najeeb and today we are here with our favorite blogger Nazia Latif. Nazia jo hai hame Eid ke liye batane wali hai ki Eid pe kaun si jagah pe khana khaya ke jana chahiye ya kaun si delivery karwaye kahan se ya kahan se mithai le kyunki hum hamesha bade confused rehte hain bhai. Hi Nazia, how are you doing?
Hi Faizan, I'm good, thank you very much. How are you?
I'm good Nazia. Nazia, aap jaldi se hame bata de ki Eid pe kidhar jana hai aur kya kya options hai hamare paas. Pehle hame bataye ki dining ke kya options hai.
Okay, for dining my topic is Karachi. It's by the sea. The service is always really good. The food is always really good. There's no comparison and I feel like that's your number one place to go to. Okay. Your second choice is a bit different from the desi variety. You have the patio. The patio has a mix of desi and fusion. I feel like it's one of my favorite places to go to when I just want to have a relaxed meal in a quiet corner, you know, with the family type of thing. The patio, I feel, is your second option, second best. The third, abhi recently khula hai, near 26th Street, the Delhi. The Delhi has a very different menu. It's not for, you know, the desi khane wale ya the pasta, pizza khane wale. Uska menu thoda sa different hai. And they keep on differing the menu throughout the days.
Aur jo log bahar jaake restaurants mein nahi khana chah rahe aur Eid pe chahte hain ki delivery ya takeaway karein, unke liye kya options hai?
I have two perfect options, ek meethe ka aur ek khane ka. Golden Dragon Chinese cuisine is the best. You have quite a good quantity, you have very good quality and the price is very reasonable.
I just want to cut her because I love Golden Dragon.
Me too. Achha, the second option for dessert is the poached pear and that's the pavlova king, Yasha Siddhika. You can get any kind of pavlova, any kind of cheesecake and the crowd will always be bowed.
And lastly, jo ye log mehman mithaiyan leke jaate hain, wo mithaiyon ke liye kya options hai aur aap kidhar kaun si jagah recommend karenge?
सबसे पहले तो my childhood favorite Delhi sweets. When I was younger, मेरे घर के बिल्कुल गली के पास होता था. वहाँ की मिठाइयाँ are always amazing. And the second option is Rehmat-e-Shirin. They have many branches everywhere across Karachi, and their quality is incomparable.
Okay, so now we are going to have a very short rapid fire round with Nazia. Okay, Nazia, if you were at Karachi and you were only supposed to order one thing, क्या order करोगी?
The Hanzai chops.
They're delicious. Okay, best ice cream in town.
Lal's.
Best pizza in town.
Whole slice.
Best home based baker.
Please bowl and bakery.
Oh, her Nutella swirl brownies are amazing. And the last thing, agar budget pe thoda tight hai, 1,000 rupees ka budget hai, khana khana hai, dessert bhi khana hai, kitho jayenge?
Chop chop walk.
Okay, thank you so much, Nazia. It was great having you on our show, and hope you enjoyed too.
Thank you so much for having me. Absolutely, it was a pleasure to be here.
And you guys keep watching Foona Review.